Potbelly sandwich chain has made its market debut today. It raised $105 million in its market debut, pricing at $14 a share, which is above already high expectations. And the stock market has just eaten it up, literally. Their stock is immediately doubled, and it's up about 140% right now in early trading. So we're seeing a really successful initial public offering. Potbelly is a hometown Chicago chain. It started actually as an antique shop in the 1970s on Lincoln Avenue. The owner of that particular store sold sandwiches and desserts as a way of building customer loyalty and giving people a little treat as they were buying their antique goods. And then an entrepreneur came in the 90s and said, I want to expand this. I have a vision. Made 100 Potbelly stores within 9 years and 200 3 years after that. Potbelly has about almost 300 stores right now with just a really robust plan for growth, which is probably what is making the stock market really appreciate the IPO right now.